गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर नंबर 36, रीजनिंग ऑफ जीके. हेयर इन वी हैव टू फाइंड द ओड फिगर आउट एंड वी हैव टू क्रॉस इट. इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हेन वी सी दीज फिगर्स वी फाइंड ऑल फिगर्स आर सिमिलर टू ईच अदर बट इन ए पार्ट सी पार्ट एंड डी पार्ट द गिवन टू एरोज आर इन कंटेक्ट विद द आउटर फिगर बट इन बी पार्ट बोथ द arrows are not in contact with outer figure so B is odd one. In second question, in all the figures A, B and C figure a circle is made inside a triangle but in D part a triangle is made inside a circle so it is odd so we will cross it. Now in third question, four similar figures are made. Out of these four we have to find the odd one out. As here in A part, one angle is made more than 180 degree. So, this is odd one figure as it is a concave polygon and other all are convex polygons. As here, one angle is given greater than 180 degree but all other angles of all the figures are less than 180 degree. Now in fourth question, we can see that one circle is made inside two squares. In B part also, two squares are made outside one circle. Means overall one circle is there and two squares are there in A part, B part and also in D part. But in C part, there are two circles and one square, so it is odd one. In fifth question, outside one big circle of orange color is made and inside it four triangles are made. And in center of four triangles, one circle is made. In same way, in B part also, same figure is made. It is just rotated. In C part also, it is similar figure. But in D part, in center, a square is made. Whereas in other figures, it is made a circle in center. So D is the odd one figure. Now in sixth question, A, B and C parts all have four sides. So all are quadrilaterals. But in D part, there are three sides, so it is a triangle, so D part is odd one from these. Now in seventh question, A, B and D figures show a cylinder, whereas C figure shows a cylinder and a plane. So this is the odd one out from seventh question. So this was our chapter number 36.